this and just really make an almighty titanium sauce.